So if you guys remember taking the derivative, like d over dx of kx, then we know that value just equaled k. For an example, d over dx of 5x equals 5. Right? So therefore, if I was going to integrate, integrate for k dx, I could say that's equal to kx plus c. Or if I'm just taking the integral of a number, for instance, 5 dx, then I know that that value, 5 dx, is going to equal 5x plus c. Okay? So you guys can see the derivative rule and the integration rule.